Most people in America think about how do I live my life in a way that gives me a life worth living and retire worth having. We've talked about the three S's and that we have to all have shelter, sustenance, and some way to serve people in order to have that home, that place to live, that other concepts of a wild life, right? An adventurous life, a magnificent life, a presentational life, an interesting life to our friends, right? Because to God, what our friends think of us are so important. What we do with our friends is absolutely more important than what we do in front of God, right? And openly, we have this ability to love people, but we can pick and choose the people we love, but are we picking and choosing based on moral grounds?